All right, here we go. Where am I going? Stop bouncing everywhere. The most optimal trick ever with a rock throw. Jesus. That loading screen is like nothing. The NVMe is coming through. Okay, cool. There's no such thing as loading screens anymore. Except for that one.
Oh, Carmine.
I think people will watch a guide way sooner than this. Yeah, definitely. They'd watch a video over a written guide. I think a combination of both would be great.
Cap, have you got a minute? Yeah, okay, okay. Listen, grab a change of clothes before you go talk to Mom. And hey, I got...
My name is Kim. We don't have the help we thought we'd have. We've got to get to work and do it ourselves. Let me show you how things work around here.
So I'm 7 seconds behind, but guess what? I don't have to kill the bear now. The bear can take 20 seconds to kill. And then you can risk not actually getting double skins.
Day brought to you by the Highwayman.
Yep. Definitely worth it.
The captain of the
what's up, Temper? I never said what's up to Meta, so what's up, Meta? I mean, it's definitely possible I could have been the one to scare him, but I think that Carmina scared him. Okay, Temper. Take it easy, man. Thanks for stopping in. Thought I could get him on one shot.
The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble with him.
Alright, I'll take it. You should submit this run to GDQ. That's not a bad idea. Gotta be careful not to use my rewards. Oh yeah, we're getting roadkill for sure. Oh man. Alright, why am I not getting roadkill? Give me roadkill right now. I earned it. Solid.
Keep an eye out for scouts. Everyone's got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while. Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take
this again, does not look good for the car. A little beat up.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade.
Thanks, Meta.
A lot of us. It's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying.
Thank you, Marine. Thank you.
You're that outsider, huh? Yeah, my gun's been taken in the old train yard.
I hear a fast car. Or a truck. Man, they're gonna fuck me up. Shit. Don't do it. Now this car is on its last leg. This is not good. Not good. Why are you turning in circles? You auto drive, fuck. Don't fuck up my car, dude.
Captors reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits and they'll run.
Just trying to prevent the car from blowing up.
We'll be full of things you can use.
My god. Well, it depends where you hit him. I hope I marked that. I didn't slow down at all. Shouldn't need to in the slow car. You know, it usually does 70, but I guess if you hit him in the wrong spot, it'll do less. Come on, I'm not even pressing forward, asshole.
You did some good work out there. You did good. Keep the gun and make it.
Yeah, it's like, I didn't hit him real solid. He's in a car. Some of those shots were doing 70. Other ones do more. Like, obviously if you hit him in the head. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off, bitch! What is wrong with you? Die! Jesus Christ, man. Oh my god, just fuck off and die, bitch. You kidding me? Fucking ridiculous. That stupid ass dog, where was he? I didn't see him. Oh yeah, let's get my fucking leg stuck in the bus. Awesome. Looks bad.
Ooh. They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
That was nice. Trust your Rush. Oh, man. Broken Forge.
Let's get going, man.
Get on.
I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go!
One of those first two kills don't count, because you only need three of these kills. What the hell, man? Oh wait, it did count. Almost never counts. Maybe. Keep going, Rush. Don't get stuck, baby. All right, I'll take that. That wasn't too bad.
Enemy on our left.
So, Marine, I think when I lowered my FOV. Thinking that it would make it easier to tag things, it actually made it harder. So I put it back to 85, I think. Because I put it down to 75. I think there's just maybe there's a sweet spot. Or maybe it's just another game. In 5, it works a lot better with a low FOV. That's weird. If they just made their games more consistent, that'd be nice. Oh yeah, dude. In 6, it's like impossible to hit those headshots without lower FOV. No, I am comparing against my PB. Unless it somehow got changed. but usually aim at this structure over here. Please tag. Oh, thank God. I think it's right. Yeah, I'm ahead by a lot. Too fucked up to drive, but not too fucked to stand up on the turret. Oh, my leg's so fucked up, so let me run athletically to this turret and stand on it for the rest of the ride. Reach around my back. Why do you guys not take this path? Mirai, you and Vinsler both go this way, or both go the risky way. This is smooth sailing right here.
Fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Most people had something.
Oh, okay.
We're building up prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
Yeah, so I look for one yucca plant, and then I angle to the right.
I don't have any time to waste. Come in and fill me in. Go check on the scout, so we get an early warning if the highwayman attack.
Damn you.
There's no room for error, Cap. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
So, yeah, you look for one yucca plant, and then you angle to the right, and you look for two other yucca plants to keep them on your left. And you should be able to get through to the path like that.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Whoa, what the? Bro. What the fuck? Why? What the hell was that? They were scared? Wow.
They're driving up to the west wall.
All you
Fucking hell. You're pissing me off. She sounds like me. Okay, now I got the glitch. Dude, I cannot time this shit. Well, I'm just really hoping that other one doesn't spawn. Dude, the first one.
Anybody? Mom!
The first one not spawning screwed me over, man. Fuck. And plus the mission was just weird from the beginning. The NPCs got all scared. I should be 2 minutes ahead right here. Man, that's some bullshit. This game can really lose some time. Oh yeah, you gotta love how your parachute doesn't open. That might have been kind of dumb. Screwed up the menu in there. Really didn't need to refill my ammo.
Who are we can use around here?
Kim, we don't care about the fucking music players, okay?
Seriously, nothing kills a mood quicker than dead silence. The scouts tell me there's some old music players scattered around the county. See if you can't find some. It'll go a long way. I'm sure the folks here will appreciate it. That was pretty bad.
Only we are strong enough to live in the new world God has given us. They try to break our family.
Whoa.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. The sins of the world were cleansed with God's righteous fire.
Thanks, Joseph. Fucker. Shot me.
The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take.
First you nuke us all, and then you fucking shoot me. Ay, 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 that sound is horrible. Ay, ay, ay.
Walk away. He told me you would be worthy of this.
Yeah, we lost some time. It happens. Happens to the best of us. Yeah, I'm locking my FPS at 60, I believe. I was playing around with my settings, so it could be that that has changed. I didn't change it back, but yeah, I still believe that it helps with the cliff jumps. I don't know why, but I just noticed a big difference in 5 whenever I did that. It kind of makes sense. Because if you're... I don't know. Must be like if you're limiting the number of frames. Yeah, I don't know. I had a theory worked out in my head as to why it worked. But I definitely... It was definitely a lot easier. There were many times where I was raging and swearing and wanting to quit. But I don't quit. I don't rage quit. I rage continue. But then when I locked my FPS at 60, I could make the jumps easily. I'll show my settings at the end of the run. Yeah, dude, I want to make a shirt that says Rage Continue. Don't rage quit, rage continue. That could be my first piece of merch. So. It's not a new PC, it's a upgrade. I just bought about 3 years ago, I bought a gaming PC from Best Buy. And then I upgraded the video card and I upgraded the power supply. And then I added an SSD, but the motherboard was shit. You know, there's no NVMe slot or no M.2 slots. They just put cheap components in there. So now I've upgraded the motherboard, CPU, CPU cooler, RAM, and I put an NVMe in. So I have a i9-11900K, and then I have I have this ridiculous tower cooler. 32 gigs of DDR4. 3600, but I can only run it at 3200. And it's a Samsung 980 Pro. 2 terabyte. NVMe SSD.
If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
Yeah, I was really limited by my motherboard and CPU, so upgrading those things was pretty huge. Oh, I have a RTX 2080. Triple kill. Triple chicken kill. Damn you.
You have been marked. Ethan has light the flame of New Eden at the base of the fallen statue.
Come on, that should have been a fucking wingsuit, bitch.
Many have tried to light the flame of Eden. We must clear the area of bandits. I would ask them to...
Wow, that's amazing. Did a great job coloring that. High five. Pound it.
Yes. This is the sort of thing.
Okay. Damn, it doesn't kill him, man. Yep. Well, I'm not doing that anymore. Fuck off, bitch. Ah, man. I can't believe that doesn't kill him. I have to do a knife, arrow, I guess. As we can.
Very well.
Or arrow, knife, knife. Yeah, the tier 1 RPG doesn't kill the level 2 guys right away, so shouldn't have risked it. Like, it happened to me before, but I just thought I made a bad shot. Now for the most exciting part. A non-believer resists.
A non-believer is a...
Oh man, my back's been killing me.
Listen well. So, have you lost your mind?
100%. Oh, way faster. And throw in your endless supply of aluminum cans. I'm polluting the rivers more so than they already are. What's up, SPNF? What's up, Blast Beats? You haven't slept for 26 hours? Damn, dude, I think you're working too hard. Head hurts and been doing stuff online. What's up, Far Out? Hey, Far Out, I should have some time after this run to do those tests, but I think I'm gonna need your help. All right, Marine, good job on your run. Thanks for hanging out, and thanks for the good luck. I haven't played these games. Yeah, I gotta fire up Far Cry 3 sometime. It's been way too long. Way too long.
Thank you.
Okay, that was a pretty good Into the Bliss. So if you thought that part was boring, cleansing fire, this part's even worse.
I saw the journey he had laid out before us, and I knew what was required when we
praised Father.
When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. A rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land. Taking only what was needed. When the harshest years of the Dark Moon fell, I despair.
You go to Far Cry 5 Airsoft event? What? I'll be shooting in real life with Inreal. My people in Far Cry 5 stuff is awesome.
It's fruit of gift from God which gave my family the strength to endure.
SPNF, the gun that you showed me, is that an airsoft gun? Or is that a real gun?
New Eden thrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts.
Yes. So it's an airsoft gun.
These highwaymen embody everything God has instructed us to forsake. Their souls are rotten, diseased.
So you were trying to trick me.
But you.
And you did.
You are different.
You are different.
I believe your soul is worthy.
I can still demolish a Pepsi can. It sounds scary, bro. You sure you're allowed to have it? I don't remember you saying anything about airsoft.
If you succeed, if your soul is pure,
if your soul is
you
pure,
are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt,
the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guidance, or you will not survive.
Listen to my guidance, or you will not survive.
Oh, that was fucking perfect. Wow.
The fire will cleanse your soul.
Oh no. Are you kidding me? I was like, did I just do the perfect bear fight? But I missed one of the fires.
That is why I am here. There are those that was pretty good.
What's up, Vici? I gotta get back to Dying Light too. I still owe you that.
Even if they are of my family,
I'm really bad at playing games other than Far Cry.
Sin is a beast.
I don't know why. Just not interested. Why is he always scared? Stop.
My child, I have something for you. Very well.
Nice. And we're off. Off to the races.
To the point, just like me. I can't stand useless talking. Just punch the boxing machine, measure your chops. Whoo! Hell yeah!
Jesus!
Whoo! Hell yeah! Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. This would be a fighter myself. I wasn't half bad back in the day. I went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh?
Seven fucking team.
Had to quit.
Too lethal.
Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it.
Here we are.
Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache.
You! Yeah, I'm here for
you.
Don't get it.
I got the fast. Yo, I think I figured it out. I tried this specifically. I specifically tried to get the fast run. I think I might have figured out when you're supposed to do it. And I have no board, so... Oh, nice, man. The problem is I'm going to have to wait down here, so it only saves a little bit of time.
The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. If each can pick them off, could make for a big score.
There's a nasty shockwave coming.
All right, you filthy stunt fox.
I'm gonna play this game too many times. Yeah, probably. You're probably right.
Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party. Let's hope they last longer than the last one.
Oh yeah, it's awesome, isn't it? Especially when you can go fast like that. Usually you're stuck in this really slow walk. What did I hit? Gravity scab.
Lollipop, that was better than finding seniors, do no doubt. But what's this next round gonna hold?
Alright, we got this shit.
And that's it! Lollipop! Some nobody from nowhere just put our champion in the fucking weeds! Lollipop! Lollipop! There you have it, Thunderfucks! The champion of the day!
That's pretty solid. Three, two, one, go.
You and me, Slick. I tell you a couple white bucks and you kill me?
Alright. That's a pretty good split right there. All right, so this split here is going to be, it's going to appear to be slower, but it's okay because I just actually upgraded some stuff. Get on the fucking gun, dude. Wow, I'm only 10 seconds off even though I took all that time to upgrade stuff. So that was a really good one. Now we go to Selene. We do the rest of our upgrades. And I'm pretty sure I need to scavenge because I got detected. I'm just going to do upgrades first. What? Oops. stay nearby. My name's Selene. Like, felony? Come on, what the fuck is that? Jesus Christ.
I'm Selene, by the way. Like Selene. I'm a medical profesh. Most profesh medical queen you're gonna find anywhere these days. I use a field kit with some good shit in it. It got dropped by me on a platform in this weird cement hole. Oh, I missed my jump. He was facing the wrong way. I do not jump out of bounds here. It's very easy to do. For you. Do you have like springy yams?
Unbelievable. I need to get back home. Got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on.
Hi, please, for the love of God, Nick Rye, do not screw me here.
I got an idea. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down.
This has been literally a mess. They dragged two of us all the way out here and have me working on it.
You're okay. Keep going. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about here.
Come on, it's just up ahead.
Oh God. Come on. Don't worry about the eagle. It's fine.
There she is. Like I said, not finished. Most of the flying.
When the highwaymen took me.
He's not getting in. He's not getting in. Fucking asshole. You better not fuck me over, Nick. Get your ass in the fucking plane or I'll lose my shit. I'm serious this time. Don't be doing this shit. Please. Just get in, please. Thank you.
Hey, let's get the hell on out of here. Straight ahead. Hold on to your lunch.
Dude, Nick Rye's the worst.
Make a left up ahead. Damn it, clear the way.
Maybe this wasn't such a smart idea.
Hang on! Hell yeah!
Wait, what? Two boats? Get out of here! Are you... Get off the fucking thing, man! You can't, like, slide past it? Are you fucking kidding me, you piece of shit? Nick, defend yourself. You can't do anything with your stupid guns the way you have it in here. Like, I don't know why I can't use a sidearm right now.
We're in the home stretch.
Yeah, it makes total sense how these guns are mounted. Good job, Nick. We're in the clear, partner.
Thanks, partner.
Thanks, partner.
Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there.
Headshot.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah, buddy.
Why'd that tell me leave before? Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp is the name, but that... Okay, brevity. I got it.
Thank you.
thank you, man. I really thanks for the help. Doy. I should have
Doy.
Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Alright, let's have some good killings here. Holy shit. That was really fast.
This is a terrible place for a baby. Yeah, just terrible. All the sharp rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
That was real fast.
I think something bad's happened.
Where you at, Kim?
Shocky Bosa.
Oh, no. Why'd you do that? She hid behind a fucking tree. Shady.
I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you right, no time to waste.
Talk to Kim, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, such a stupid game. What a stupid game. I fucking talked to her already.
I'm glad you're back safely, and I can tell you that you're right, no time to waste.
How much longer do I need to wait? Jesus Christ, man. Now I just tested this, so this traveling right away shit should work.
You got a hard head, Rabbit. We told you to stop causing problems. You
your people. We got Rush. Come down to the old fertilizer plant. Y'all gonna learn a lesson. You ready for more? Got no choice. This is what happens when you fuck with us. We warned you, too. We fucking warned you. You live and then you learn. That's what Pops always said. You and Rush gotta learn.
What's your memory like?
What's your memory like these days? You're gonna need it for the next one. I love me a good puzzle. I just gotta squeeze a bit more out of them until there's barely anything left. We told you, the only currency in this world is power, and you think you're gonna do exactly what we say or Rush dies.
Get
out of here!
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Relax. Stay a while. Look at that. See how easy you can be to get along with? I wanted you to understand that. I wanted you to see that things could have ended differently if you just listened to us and went away. Instead, you chose the stick. Here it is.
Oh, shit.
Spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off of
my boots. Far Cry Blood Dragon. I tried and I'm horrible.
Before you showed up.
Actually, I have one run. I do have a run on the leaderboards. But it was my practice. It was like my learning run, my training run. Yeah, you're right, it takes practice, but
to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
I like the game, but I'm not that into it that I want to grind the hell out of it. Oh shit. Grab her boobs! Grab her boobs! Damn you, Mickey.
Michelle, Louise?
I do like Blood Dragon a lot. But I guess I'm not like, yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll grind the speed run sometime. Is Dying Light 2 speed run really bad?
Shaken up by the law. Get in touch with that little fucker, Irwin.
You come find me near the old prison. I got wheels in motion you're gonna want to get behind.
All right, here we go. Oh man, that's bad. It's like mission fails. That's the GTA 5 any percent. Nobody runs GTA 5 any percent because of that. They just do classic.
You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough? Long story short.
Holy fucking moly!
Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the back, let's go. So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? The demolition derby's coming up.
This is definitely the home stretch.
Fancy-ass dinner with all the highwaymen big rigs.
144 coming up.
And you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space.
Oh, there's a subcategory for worthless. That's
Derby's
good.
Got all the drivers
okay, cool.
We got to open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the derby. That's right. You see the genius of the player?
Here comes Richard.
You take Frank out.
Where are you, Richard?
Boom. Suddenly the derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway.
There
I can get you that spot on the dirt. But first,
I promise I'll never gamble again.
I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Who it is? Little fucker in his garbage truck.
Imagine
that, little fucker in his garbage truck.
Hope you got something good to
drop
in there, little fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez.
Why do I trust this guy to put me in jail?
What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
I guess I know that I have the wrath of God on my side. Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die.
Let's go fast.
This way, meat. Step lightly.
This part is bottlenecked by him. I don't like to show my face to this chick who's calling me
your new name is
Chud Waffle.
Welcome to your new home, Chud Waffle. Get to work.
Time to aggressively make bullets. Damn it. Missed it. Ah, missed it.
Remember, you're here forever, or until you drop dead. And hey, as far as you're concerned, there's no difference, so that's good. Hey, Chud Waffle, make sure as soon as you're working, get back to it.
They can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
You're gonna want to hear this.
See, sis? It's all under control.
I'll handle this one.
That sure is shady.
What the fuck you still doing here?
Get back to it.
Thank you.
I'm standing in your spot. I'm standing in your spot. Close to restricted area. Dude, babysitting went so well. I don't know. I just kicked ass. I killed everybody before they got close to me.
How much I wanted. Whoa. I once sold my arm back. Seriously, I did.
What? Alright, that's some bullshit, man. That is some fucking bullshit. Spot didn't mark. I was in a slow car. How did it not get marked? And I went over that way. I didn't stare at it. Would you look at it? I had to just... Probably would have worked if I just looked at it. You guys ever see that Ed Bassmaster shit? Pranks people.
Genius. Real quick, if you win the derby, you'll get your shot at the twins.
God.
So if you fuck up,
that's not where I wanted to go. Head,
you'll be able to hear me laugh. But you're gonna do great.
A little bit crooked in there. What?
Just stay in the donut and be the
I didn't kill him. No! Well, that is some bullshit, man. We're gonna do it like this. We can do it. We have the technology.
What a hit shit!
kind of bad. Well, why can't I turn my mouse? So this game is so broken. Like, it gets like this sometimes where my mouse gets locked and frame rate is bullshit. Why does this game suck? What a joke, dude. Give me my fucking wrath, bitch! What the fuck, game? Look at this. I can't turn my mouse. Like, I can't look left or right very well. What the fuck is going on? Oh, encoding overload. How? How? I got the fastest fucking computer on this goddamn planet right now. How is there an encoder overload? Are you kidding me? What do I gotta do to run 60 FPS, huh? Like, I guess I just won't stream at 60 FPS.
God fucking damn it! Quinn took off with that weird ass guy. They're headed for New Eden, sure as shit. You gotta take them out before they find out I helped you. I gotta find a place to lay low. Total low, Slick, I'm rooting for you.
Very weird. God. I can turn off the preview. I don't know if that'll help or not.
Heads up. We've got reports. Some traitor let them in the gates. This is it, Cap. It's time to finish the twins once and for all.
Yeah, I just turned them up thinking, hey, you know what? I got a really fast computer now, so shouldn't be a problem.
Let's bring more people in this party. Reinforcements are on their way.
course I want to whip out my fucking gun. Sure, yeah. Just because I wingsuited, I want to... Or just because I got my parachute, I definitely want to have my gun now, too. Fuckholes. Fucking piece of shit game. This is unbelievable. I think I still got a 143 something. Man, I can't believe I screwed that up. I've done that fight a million times perfectly, but during the run I can never get it. Never get it during a run. Maybe like 1 out of 10 tries I get it during the run.
I thought he wanted me to build a new deal.
It's not a bad no DLC run, though. Some really bad things happened. I should have focused on the helicopter and the derby, because I know he can take me out right away.
But I am not his shepherd.
Man, I haven't lost my helicopter there in a while.
You are.
Just took a lot of damage right away.
My soul has become a cancer.
Barely had enough materials to make another remote explosive.
I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God.
It seemed to help whenever I disabled the preview.
My family.
In OBS. Which is weird because I...
It's all ashes.
I chose a setting in BIOS that would... allow my GPU to focus on the game and my CPU to focus on like my other monitors. It's like prioritizing my main monitor. I think I'm just gonna turn that off. I just don't think it's working properly. There's like no way that I should have that problem. No way.
There is only the justice of God's hand. End this vicious cycle. Give me God's justice. Release me.
You've been released. Now how fast can I get to my menu? That is the question. How fast can I get to prosperity? It's gonna be close, man. It's gonna be real close. Nice lunges, Nick. Woohoo, 143.54. That is not far off of the DLC run.
He'd be proud of us.
Thank you for the GGs. There goes my escape key. My escape key is actually a D key because I've raged a little bit on my keyboard. I had to put a different key there. All right, so settings real quick. Options. Let's have it on high. Yeah, frame lock is on at 60. V-Sync is on. FOV is 85. Yeah, so a couple mistakes. Obviously with the Derby, that was one. Not marking this spot lost me some time. What else was it? During the Great Escape, Nick was a little bit glitchy, but that's to be expected. And yeah, the Derby was pretty bad. Pretty bad. Lost a good bit of time there. Shit, man, that could be... This could even be in the 142s. 142s. All right.